he will crush. So you should always remember. Helping each other, wife and husband, not daily changing, divorcing, and you should develop your Krishna consciousness. And that is why he has told. Satang prasangam vidya samvidau bhavante ritakarana rasayana katha tajyosanat asu apabhagvatmani sadharati bhakti anukramishyati. Pundarik is here. You should explain.
सताम प्रसंगान मम विच्छ संविदौ भवन्ति हित करण रसायन कथा तज्जोषनाद आशु अपवर्ग वर्तमिनी श्रद्धा रति भक्ति अनुक्रमिष्यति. In this verse, it is said that those who have desire to advance in the path of Krishna consciousness and they want to get rid from the cycle of birth and death, then what they should do? They should go in the association of sadhus, those bona fide saintly persons who are relishing the taste of Krishna consciousness in their heart. What happens there in their association? Satam prasangan mama vichya samvido. They are always discussing about my powerful pastimes, my sweet pastimes, which are so powerful and so potent that they can actually award us the ultimate perfection and cleanse our heart from all kind of disease, especially lust. Sadam prasangan mam vijya samvido bhavanti ritakarna rasayana katha. These pastimes which we hear in the company of sadhu, they are not only powerful and potent, but they are also very sweet. They are very relishable for the ear as well. They are very poetic. When we hear, we will immediately feel the effect that our all anxiety and misery will disappear. Then, what will happen? Gradually, the faith, the shraddha, it will intensify in our heart. It will become more strong, and gradually it will become rati, and then further onwards prem. So this is why it is very important that we should go in the shelter, in the association of those saintly persons who have realized that absolute truth, who actually are firmly established in the relationship with the Supreme Lord. Hare
Krishna. More vital point is that, right, my English?
Yes.
More important is this, that krishneti jasya giring tang manasadriyeta dikshasti cheta pranati bhishya bhajantamisham susosya bhajan vigyamananyamanya nindadi sunnam hridamipsati shankalapta. Most important thing, how to behave with Vaishnava, to Kanishta Madhyam or Uttam. Really they are Madhyam Vaishnava. If they don't behave, they are not Vaishnava. You can. From there you can. From there. No. Stand.
Krishneti yasya giri tam manasadriyeta. This is a very important verse in the Upadeshamrit by Srila Rupa Goswami. And Srila Gurudev explained that if we cannot follow this verse, we cannot advance one inch in Krishna consciousness. Krishneti yasya giri tam manasadriyeta. Man means mind. For one who's not very serious in Krishna consciousness, for who's a Kanistha Bhakta, a Prakriti Bhakta, materialistic Bhakta, but who's sometimes chanting Hare Krishna, then we should offer obeisances to him within our mind. If we offer obeisances to such a proud materialistic Bhakta with our body, then even if we're in a higher position, he may become puffed up and think that, oh, this is a lower devotee. And so we do it in our mind. Then if Dikshasti Chase Pranati Bis, if someone has actually taken Diksha, not in a what's called Anustanika Diksha, simply just Swaha Swaha, just the externals, but not actually following with the heart or following the principles, not like that, but if someone has actually taken Diksha and he's actually sincerely following his spiritual master's instructions and the instructions of the previous acharyas, then that person is considered as a madhyama or middle devotee, and we should offer our obeisances to such a person with our body and cooperate in some ways. Then shushushi bis, if someone is a pure devotee, a self-realized soul, an uttama mahabhagwat, who's always absorbed 24 hours a day in meditating on the Lord's eightfold pastimes, his 24-hour-a-day pastimes, and that person is nindadi, beginning from the offense of criticizing others. If he's free from all faults, beginning with the fault of criticizing others, then one should serve him with his life and soul and be prepared to give his whole head. Such a person can be accepted as a bona fide guru. And only by the grace of and guidance of such a person can one know how to deal with all other devotees and thus make advancement.
Hey, very well. Here, Kanishtha Adhikari means, if Kanishtha Adhikari is taking in whole day one even Krishna, what is the meaning? Oh, if he is not Mayavadi, he is not attracted to Mayavad, and he is not Sahajiya, or so much Vishai.
Sense enjoyer.
He is not like so. But he is not very strong, like Madhyam Adhikari. Then he is Kanishtha. And if he is chanting even one name without any initiation, we should regard him by mind.
And it is not offensive to Vaishnavas.
Yes. Everything comes. So, he is Kanishtha. If he is telling name one, oh, we should know him, our Sajatiya.
Same family.
Oh, in family. But even Dikshit, he is taken initiation, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, five, so many. But he is not favorable. He has so many false ego. I am guru of all. Then he should be rejected. He should be very humble. So, he should be honored. If you are not giving respect, then you are like Kanishtha Adhikari, more than this. And if you are offending, then no sign of, no symptom of any bhakti. So, we should honor three kinds of Vaishnavas. What Rupa Goswami has. If you are not giving proper respect to them, even a Kanishtha Adhikari, if you are not giving proper respect, you cannot develop your Krishna consciousness. So you should try to give respect. At the time of sitting in classes, at the time of prasadam, at the time of any meeting, always try to give proper respect according to their bhakti. it is very favorable for bhakti. Anasaktasya vishayan yatharaham upayunjata nirbandha krishna sambandhe yuktam vairagyam uchyate. Maharaj, Madhava Maharaj explain.
So, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has explained here that anasaktasya visayan yathara upajunjata nirbandhe krishna sambandhe yuktam vairagya muchyate. What is yukta vairagya? Vairagya means renunciation. There are two types of vairagya, means two type of renunciation. One is called phalgu vairagya or markad vairagya, means renunciation only to show to others. Just like monkey, they never dress themselves with human beings, not they are making any building, but always they are ready to grab some other thing. Especially if you go in Vrindavan, you can see, if you are passing through any lane and you have some fruits or anything, foodstuff, they look from distance and they will be calm and quiet. When you come nearer, they will grab you, take everything and go away. You could understand they want to grab you from your hand. So this type of vairagya called markad vairagya. Actually no vairagya at all. Only want to show others that I am so renounced person. And what is yukta vairagya? About this, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has quoted this slok. That anasaktasya visayan, will not be attached too much with your material thing. For maintain your life, which is needed, you will accept that thing only, not more than that. Anasakta sabhishan jatharam upajnyata, which is needed, you can accept that, then you are okay. If you take too much, then it is not good for you. So Srila Rupa Goswami also restrict about this thing in his Upadesamritam. Nirbandha Krishna Sambandhe, and which you will do, try to please Krishna. How? Through bona fide Gurudev. If you do so, that whatever you are doing, all your endeavor will go to please Krishna. Being one pointed, then it is yukta vairagya. If yukta vairagya, then you will advance in Krishna consciousness very easily. And if you not, only markar vairagya, then you will go down, down, down. And yukta vairagya, then you go gradually higher and higher. And one day will come, then you'll get more good association and you can attain the service of divine couple. Hare Krishna.
Oh, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur is explaining a very essential thing. If you have given up everything, you have left your wife, children, your wealth, your position, everything, but you have not given up all things, even you are given. Oh, pratishtha. Pratishtha means praise, self-praise, that also praise me. This ichha,
desire
is very dangerous, very dangerous. It is like crocodile. At once it will swallow you. Or it is like swapacharamini,
prostitute,
bogus prostitute like. In a moment she can take your all
wealth, intelligence.
So try to keep it far away. Oh, it is the root of all kinds of unwanted things. So always be very careful. Oh, don't even touch. Don't touch. And don't look after this. Even by mind, in dream even, if you want to develop Krishna, it is very hard to give up. All ones that also praise me. And we will, if any lady comes and I tell her, oh, your baby is very beautiful, very, though he is black, his teeth are
coming out.
Out. But if I, oh, your son is very quality, very beautiful, very beautiful. Or she will be?
Popped up.
So, try to be very far away. If anyone tells that you are bhakta, really, it is good. He is telling truth, but also be careful for this. So anyone being like this, qualified by all these qualities, in morning, in evening, in midday, in night, those who chant Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
continuous in day and night, without any break. Oh, for them no any other sadhana is needed. He is perfect. His sadhana is perfect. Very soon he will obtain that rati. So you should try to do like this. Having full faith in name, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama. Oh, embodiment of Radha and Krishna. Radha Krishna has, Radha and Krishna. They have invested their all mercy, all power, all opulences, everything in this name, Hare Krishna. So you should have a very strong faith. By this I will must be happy in my life. After life this also. Ekanta bhakte kirtan smara. So what they will do? If he is one-pointed bhakta, ananya bhakta, dhraman, then kirtan and smaran. He has done samaran. He has heard all these things, all kinds of Vaishnava theory, Vaishnava philosophy, Krishna tattva, jiva tattva, maya tattva, prem tattva, ras tattva, everything he has heard. Now he is one-pointed and always meditating or smaran, remembering, and kirtan, both. And all other bhakti ke ang, limbs of bhakti has nothing to do. Only shaman and kirtan, day and night. Not for you. Not for you. One day, this is our goal. Now not. But one day when you will be one-pointed like this, knowing all the Vaishnava philosophies, prem-tattva, rasa-tattva, radha-tattva, krishna-tattva, everything, then you will be mature. And then you'll have no taste in any limbs of bhakti. Only shravanam kirtanam. अन्य पर्वे रुचि नहीं है प्रवर्तन. So we should not criticize him in dream even. Otherwise your bhakti will be gone. Bhavera sahita hai Krishna Shiva. At that time by remembering and by kirtan, he does the service of Radha and Krishna and Kunja. Always serving. Oh, we cannot now realize this, but really this. There is much difference in archan and shravan. What I told.
There's much difference between archan and shravan.
What is shravan? Oh, give it to her. She can explain. No?
Yes, I'll try.
Raghunath Das Goswami Smaran and even archan of Govardhan Shila is not archan. It is bhav seva. And Kanishta Madhyam Adhikari, they may do archan. Their archan and to serving Gurudev even directly, all are archan, not bhav seva. It is so high. What I told Prabhu? You. Mahabharata.
Mahabharata.
Very good.
And worship of the deities, chanting different things are actually archan. But then when you come to a very, very high stage, you become a bhav seva.
What is Raghunath Das Goswami was worshipping and giving, offering bhogs to his Girarshila. What is this? This is archan. Why?
His mood is Anugatya to Srimati Radhika.
Huh?
His mood is Anugatya to
Srimati
Radhika.
What do you mean?
He is one pointed in his chanting and remembering his bhav seva.
He is doing bhav seva. His archan is bhav seva. But our serving also is archan, not bhav seva. So try to realize this. Much difference. Don't think that my Gurudev is, he should also worship like me. Don't drag from transcendental world to here that he should archan.
Like.
He should chant always like me. Counting his beads, 1 lakh or 2 lakh or 3 lakh. Don't see. Rupa Goswami, I think that he never counted 1 lakh name. Why? In first name, when he began, Hare Krishna, he was infant. Tears coming, heart melting, and he became unconsciousness. Like Mahaprabhu. It has been told for Mahaprabhu. Always with Sankhya, Nirbandha. He used to chant name with his knots of
coping.
But when he was in unconsciousness and jumping in ocean for 2 days, where was he chanting beads? And how he was doing Hare Krishna? Was he doing? This is the fruit of all the bhakti limbs.
So if anyone is on the level of bhav or more, he can do seva. He will do bhav seva.
Yes.
Before that, we are doing archan.
Archan. All are archan. Your guru seva, everything is archan. And he...
Madhyam adhikari.
Oh, he is not Madhyam adhikari now. He has become Uttam Adhikari.
But Madhyam Adhikari also archan?
Yes, to some extent. If he is Madhyam Kanishta or Madhyam Madhyam, and if he is going to be Uttam Adhikari, then he has passed that way, and his archan is Bhav Seva.
Bhav Seva and Bhajan same?
That Tariqi Jaya, no. It is above sadhan. It is above sadhana. Though Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami, they were practicing bhakti yoga, but they are so much above the level of sadhana. Yes, bhajan is like that. Bhajan is that. Our bhajan is archan, and their archan is
bhavseva.
तो भावेर सहित है कृष्ण सेवान स्वारसिकी भाव क्रम है उद्दीपन एंड देन स्वारसिकी उद्दीपन व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ स्वारसिकी स्वभाव नेचुरल टू सर्व राधा एंड कृष्ण कंजुगल फॉर एट पार्ट ऑफ डे एंड नाइट ही इज गोइंग ही इज सिटिंग हियर. He is not here. He is with Krishna, where Krishna is with Radhika. Where Krishna now? Discover. Krishna has returned from cowherding. Yashoda Mai is seeing any scratch in his mouth. No? In mouth. And taking his all
bad things.
Balaya lena. I'm taking. My son should be okay. Like this. And in the meantime, Madhumangal may come. Oh, I know why these crashes. And Krishna, oh, stop. Like, not like this. Oh,
bye.
It may. And after this, Krishna goes to milk cows. Milking cows. And some wrestling with friends. Sometimes Siddham may defeat at that time. And after that he will come and take bath and Yashoda Maiya give so much prasadam with all friends. And what Radhika? Radhika is repenting in his home. I am very, very unfortunate. Because I cannot meet Krishna alone. Never and never. In morning, in night, or sleeping with Mother Yashoda. And after that cowherding, with so lakhs and lakhs
Shakha's
friends. And after that coming in the lap of Yashoda. So I am unfortunate, so much unfortunate. She is cooking some Manohar Laddu, Amrit Keli, Gotika and so many things, and sends it to Krishna in Yashoda Bhavan, Nanda Bhavan, and they are enjoying all these things. And Radhika is so much
lamenting.
At this time, this is that time. And he will at once by his Siddha Seva will go and serve Radhika. Oh, sweating Radhika, weeping Radhika, consoling and serving. Oh, this sadhak will do. This is Bhavmai Seva. Swarasakhi. Gaur Prema. I have told everything. You should try to take in your heart.
One more thing, Siva,
and do.
Shamarani.
After this, I don't know anything.
Go pray in the
The devotees are asking that our advancement in bhakti comes from the mercy of Guru, but also it depends on our sukritis and sanskars.
Somewhat.
So
Sukriti also comes from their association.
Is the mercy of the Guru limited by our own lack of Sukritis and sanskars? Does the mercy of the Guru depend upon our amount of Sukritis and sanskars?
It may be in some case, but it is always nirankush. Nirankush means?
Uncontrolled.
Uncontrolled by anyone. It may come to any loafer person. bogus person.
Hariyo!
Krishna mercy, that is called ahetuki.
Causeless.
But sometimes cause. But their mercy and everything is causeless. He may tell a loafer person, oh, bring a glass of water. I know Prabhupada was like this. Some was very lusty. And anyhow, his eyes fell on that person and he told, oh, bring something for me. And he used to bring. And in the last he was totally changed. Miracle. Gaur Premanande. I like that you, Gobinda Paral Prabhu, Ashram Maharaj. Oh, what name?
Mula Prakriti.
Mula Prakriti. You, Prabhu, Mahibharat Prabhu, and all. What you have learnt from me, you should try to distribute like me. This is your best seva for your Gurudev. For all I am telling this, what you have taken from me, you should try to distribute and to serve. Engage your life in these things. Then your life will be successful and our also these classes will be successful. Now go Premanande.
Hare Krishna.
Drama play?
Now there will be drama play. Before that, one announcement.
Hello.
Devotees who want to receive Sri Gurudev's nectarian classes on a regular basis, we are now creating a list, Harikata list.
Oh, you should not go. I will tell one thing more.
You can fill out a form. Srimati Shamrani Dasi, she has the forms ready. Her assistant Radhika Dasi can also hand you forms. And you can fill it out and follow the instructions and automatically you will receive on your email address the nectar on a regular basis. Hare Krishna.
Oh, I want that we have now lot of books. Oh, huh? So you should do.
Well, you should say, but then we'll give the details.
I want. Oh, so many books are there, and now more are going to be published, especially Gita in short form, in so many forms, and other books in so many forms. Also, our Brajmandal Parikrama. Oh, in very attractive way, in big form, in so many languages. I want that you should try to distribute some things. Your help is needed, and rest he will speak. How we can, you can, at least one set of the books, you should take and distribute, or you should.
September.
Why? Emotional. Because
you got problems.
I don't want to hear any problems.
I'm afraid he gets another woman.
It is not his default, but your default. Why you?
Because he don't like me to change.
Not true.
What? No, he say he hates me.
Brahma Gayatri. Brahma Gayatri or what Gayatri?
Brahma Gayatri.
No, Gayatri you give me.
Oh, Gayatri are of three kinds. Brahma Gayatri, Guru Gayatri, and Krishna Gayatri. About whom you are telling?
All the mantras you give me.
All you give.
Because yes. I spend 50 minutes to chant.
Okay. Oh. Don't do Brahma Gayatri. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha.
No, I don't do. I know, you tell me. I follow your instructions.
Like, I am Gurudevaya Vidmahe.
Yeah.
You can do. Ting Gaurakuna. Ting Chaitanyaya Vidmahe. That Gati you can do. Ting Kam Devaya, that Gati. All good. Don't forget.
if anyone is giving slaps, insulting you, but even you should do, don't fall.
And time to chant. She was waking and start to chanting 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock.
In night?
No, morning. 11:30, not taking care of the boy. Not doing anything. 1 hour chanting Gayatri, 1 hour. No harm.
You should not disturb.
Okay.
But do inborn. And also taking care of this dog. Very lovely.
Because I know me, this is again, you guys.
You have any whole day and night, if I will be with you, I will lose my activity. Gurudev, what do you do?
Can you give
Shishadeva, what? One
japa for
Damodara Kriya, he loves
your
Janish. She loves the meditation of Kajapa. What's the name? Punjabi Hari, she loves the Malahari,
she loves the Malahari. No,
yes, she's a wife.
No.
She's
not the Damodara.
She has not the bee. Why? Punjabi Hari, she loves the
Why?
Some accident.
Not Punjabi Hari's wife.
Close the taxi.
Do you control? Oh, now I should chant. Try to follow me. Whether two or dog. But follow me.
You know?
$500.
So now twice I have to personally deliver.
Oh yes.
$100. So please don't forget to come. You pledged in front of Gruta. So don't forget to come and give me your address and phone number and your check.
Also that girl.
Ladini Shakti. 500. Ladini Shakti 500. Hari Bol.
And you?
Am I paying for these? Or you?
Another one, raising hand.
$100.
Oh!
Shriram, $100.
Oh!
Jagannath, $100. Nirguna, $100.
Oh!
Bhakti Siddhartha Das Anadas, $100.
Oh!
Mari Bharat, $100.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Rupa
Manohar, $100.
Very good.
$100. Haribo. Mangala, $100. Haribo.
Oh, that girl.
What girl?
Oh yeah.
$100. Haribo. Your name? Mangala. Haribo.
Oh, thank you.
$100,
Haribo! Oh, all my books are sold.
What their website?
Wait, more.
Ayya.
Say your name.
Murari Gupta.
Murari Gupta. $100, Haribo! Vrindavan Bihari. Another five. That's $1,000.
Oh,
Haribo! So, Gurudev, I have to come and get autographs.
Yes, you should take note of the devotee.
Anybody else? You can do less if you can.
Oh, that Kamala Kant.
$100, Haribo!
Oh, she.
$100, Haribo!
When you distribute those books, if you send an email to Basanti or Krishnamayi with any story of what happened when you went out to give those books, then we'll put them all together, and for Badger, we'll present a nice book of Sankirtan stories for Gurudev and for Gurudev's associates.
Sankirtan comes under Hari Bol!
I could not understand.
Anyone else?
I will meet some nice person.
I cannot see that far.
The stories in that little book.
$100, Hari Bol!
When you come to Badger, you'll
get anyone else? Rishabh Dev!
Oh,
$200, Hari Bol!
Oh, yo.
Mulamakriti, $100, Hari Bol!
Very good.
Thank you. Anyone else? Anyone else?
Krishnabhajan.
$50, Hari Bol! Anyone else?
No.
Nandarani, $50, Hari Bol! Any other hands? Hari Das, $100, Hari Bol!
Thank you.
Abhiram. $25.
Oh, very good.
Madam. $50. Hari Bol!
Myself, $1.
Do we have anyone else?
Gurudev himself.
Gurudev?
$1.
Anyone else that we have missed? And if I'm feeling brave.
Kirtan.
And last, because I want the autograph book, $1,000.
Thank you. I think $5,000.
Hare Krishna, we prepare for drama, and whoever not give their Gurudev chin who has begged, they can come and offer to Gurudev.
To Prabhu. Stand up and he only.
Now don't forget.
Thank you.
Write your name down on the roll.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, 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 Hare